Rachel Garceau with the On Your Side forecast.
It is 5:50 on a very cold Friday morning. So cold, in fact, that it prompted me to look up our average freeze dates. Let's talk about that. When we normally see our temperatures at 32 degrees, this is not a hard freeze. A hard freeze is when we're down into about 28 degrees, but still our average day for Boise, where we see temperatures hit the freezing mark, is October 10th, so just a few days from now. Nampa a little later at October 12th. Now, Twin Falls much earlier. Typically, they see temperatures down at the freezing mark by September 24th. You've been close over in the Magic Valley, Twin Falls. I believe it was last month. One morning you hit about 34 degrees. For Boise, though, it has been 5 months since we have seen temperatures down into the 30s, and we likely will see that happen before the morning is done. We're at 40 right now at the Boise airport, but we will see those coldest temperatures just before sunrise. So we'll likely see everything dip down a little further than this. It is 36 in Mountain Home, 37 in Twin Falls right now. McCall down near the freezing mark. Very cold and very foggy in the Long Valley this morning. Visibility is down to just a quarter of a mile in McCall. That is dangerously low. Ontario, your 3 mile visibility. Caldwell is down to about a mile or less at this point. So expect that patchy fog to just kind of pop up in places. It's hard to predict where it'll get the thickest, but I would expect it today because of the precipitation from yesterday. And then our clearing skies and light winds, all of those things are a perfect recipe for fog. So we'll have sunshine to start our day. But here comes the arrival of that next system. It's going to move on shore to the Pacific Northwest here in the next few hours. That will build clouds back into our area late tonight and also usher in some showers early tomorrow morning and some snow above about 6,000 feet. Now we'll see the most intense showers with this early in the morning as that front comes through. So we may sleep through most of our precipitation in the valley tomorrow. Here's 3 o'clock tomorrow morning. We'll have some rain moving through, so that we'll see some very light mountain snow. We're not looking at massive accumulations here, maybe just some dusting, but still it is possible. And then by Saturday night, we'll start clearing from west to east. So we have a mostly cloudy Saturday. Most of the precipitation should be over and done with by the time we see kickoff at Albertson Stadium, but don't be surprised by a sprinkle or two tomorrow afternoon. And then there's some of our snow totals, possibly an inch or so in Stanley throughout the day tomorrow. Our west central mountains may not see a bit. It looks like most of that snow will favor the east central mountains, but still, welcome to fall, right? You never quite know what you're going to get here across the region. We are going to get temperatures that remain well below average today. Highs will hover right around 60 to 61 degrees in the Treasure Valley after that patchy morning fog. Again, we'll enjoy some sunshine to start the day. Then those clouds will really be on the increase by about mid-afternoon. So your morning commute, you'll need the sunglasses. Evening commute, probably not. You may want the extra blanket on the bed this morning, actually, if you don't already have one too, right? It is chilly out there. 61 for Riggins today, just 50 expected in McCall. Hall with that fog this morning and then some sunshine later in the day. We'll see 50 for Stanley today as well. A mostly sunny day, but a very cold morning. 55 expected for Fairfield. Over in the Magic Valley today, you'll start with some fog as well, and temperatures just the upper 50s to right around 60 in Twin Falls. So an abnormally cool Friday for everyone. Temperatures drop a little more tomorrow with those cloudy skies and a high of 58 on Saturday. Mostly sunny on Sunday, and then we just stay cool and a little bit unsettled all the way through the middle of next week.